What is the easiest way to learn ActionScript 3?
Jump into action and see what you can do with it.
And make mistakes and not learn the right way and have to relearn it. I'd like lessons, not immersion and hoping to figure it out.
Then you could try Siteground.com's tutorials on ActionScript.
I'm assuming this site has information I can actually use.
It explains things from class declarations to syntax. It even teaches you how to create web elements like buttons and menus in ActionScript.
That's a good place to start, but it may not go into enough depth.
Training-tutorials101.com actually goes into very great depth, from modifying movie clip properties, to managing ActionScript variables, to expressions in AS3.
As long as I'm not frustrated enough to use a few expressions I dare not repeat in public.
It even describes how to set up event handling, event listeners and coded animation. It also teaches how to utilize timers and text in ActionScript.
It sounds like it is focused more on modifying audio and video clips than the menu controls and multimedia interactivity that I'd like to do.
I thought you'd say you wanted to do gaming. AS3GameTuts.com is a good, free resource for that.
I've heard gaming is a popular application for Flash.
MichaelJamesWilliams.com's game dev section is focused on gaming with Adobe Flash. He calls his section on ActionScript 3, I help people make Flash games.
He certainly has the SEO right.
It teaches you how to create an avoider game in ActionScript, down to the menus, score, clock, music, sound effects and levels.
That is a full immersion.
Udemy has classes to teach similar things, but you have to pay for the course. Whether you get anything out of the course preview except being on their mailing list, I do not know.
I do not want to pay for Adobe ActionScript classes. Even the price tag of Adobe's product scares me.
Actually, the Adobe DevNet page has a good overview of the fundamentals of ActionScript 3, such as namespaces, the syntax, data types, operators and inheritance.
And what do I get, aside from endless ads for Adobe products?
Information on how to write classes in AS3, how to define objects, and resources maintained by the software source.
I want to work with tutorials, not a lot of deep reading.
They do have videos showing you how to use ActionScript 3. Not a lot, but a few.
It sounds like I need to Google it to get a good tutorial.
You can find some decent ones by searching YouTube instead. Or read the Sinocular blog.
Never heard of the guy. Well, yes to YouTube but not the other one.
So go to coursesweb.net. They have free tutorials on ActionScript, though some of the advanced classes are actually on lynda.com.
I've heard of that site, though I cannot afford it.
You can find lots of free tutorials before you even resort to YouTube.